once again taking the same example. Whole number, integer, rational number. So now what can you add here so that you get the answer 0? Anything? 2 minus 2. This is minus 2. So plus 2 means only 2 you can say. And this is already minus, so this is positive. 2 minus 2, 0. Minus 2 plus 2, 0. Minus 2 by 5 plus 2 by 5, 0. So, any whole number, if added to its negative, answer is 0. Any negative or positive integer, if added to its negative or positive, answer is 0. Any negative or positive rational number, when added to its negative or positive rational numbers, answer is 0. So these negative or positive whole numbers, integer, or whole numbers, integer, and rational number, when added to these negatives or positive, answer comes out to be 0. So these are known as the additive inverse of any whole number, any integer, any rational number. Okay, so any whole number or any integer or any rational number, when added to its additive inverse, then answer comes out to be 0. So this is the next important property of the rational numbers, which means you can say if 2 by 5 is the rational number, then minus 2 by 5 is a rational number, then 2 by 5 is its additive inverse. If 2 by 5 is a rational number, then minus 2 by 5 is its additive inverse. Same goes with the integer and the whole numbers.